Morning. On a wet one today. Back in the woods. Here, come on. Come here. You don't like the wet. Good girl, come on. Right, follow this little stream up. See where it takes us. Come on, come here. Nice day for it anyway. Just walked past the somebody's trail camera. Must be out to look in, see what's about. Put my son up.
This tree, right behind the head.
Oh. The water well. Bedrock. All this is all bedrocker. Crazy. What do you think, rocks? Hey, what do you think? Too bloody wet, she says. Oh, some stone on there. Looking at this. There's a dwelling or something. Definitely built up here. Let's have a look. Oh. Yeah. Some serious stone here. What do you guys reckon? There's a lot here. It's been down some time as well, looking at the moss growing on it. Definite big chunks of stone there. Right? Uh-oh. If she spots that sheep, she'd be gone. She can smell him. I think he's gonna do her. Look, he's gonna do her. Yeah, he's just gonna. completely missed him. He missed the rocks. He missed him. Oi! He's a dull man. He's all, I'm off, mate. Oh, oh, she smelt him. Nah, she's pretty good with sheep usually. Oi, here, come on. He's gone now, you missed him. Idiot. So yeah, this stone man, I don't know. Reckon it could be. It could have had a... an old wheel or something here perhaps one day? Someday? A lot of stone just in this little section. It's obviously the water's been diverted here at some point. Look, so it's on either side. Strange. Oh well, moving on. I wonder what that is. That don't look natural to me. You can see it. If I can get over there. I don't know what that is. A bit random. Another one there. Somebody's built them, haven't they? The looks of it. Is that a little fire pit or something? Get back over here now. Whoa. Made it. I'm getting wet feet. Whoa. Go around this, I reckon. Come on. Good girl. This way. What's that down there? Here. Come on. What's that? That piece of stone. I'm dressed with... oh no, it's not wood, is it? Ah, piece of wood. My mistake. Well, there's a lot of little dead trees around here. Around. Oh. Keep going. Come here. Go this way. Good girl. Oh, you got that. Oh. Old logging road, yeah? Oh, make it a bit easier. Big old root ball, plenty of stone in it. Oh. That cave. Cave in there, rocks? Here. Can't even see in there. Here. That one can't. No cave. It's a little hideout. Oh. How far this goes. Looks like we're going back up. Right up above it now. It's a big old lump of stone, of luxury. Here. Oh. That's a big old lump. See if that's a waterfall. Let's go have a look. Careful, you. Come on. Stay away from there. I reckon we can cross here. We've got that path there. Maybe. Maybe not. Have a look now anyway. seen that bit of wall up there, I thought I'd come and have a look. Looks like a wall all the way along here as well. Goes right along there. Around the middle wall. I'm gonna go back down now and try and cross that stream, get on the other side, grab a smutch up there, see what's about. I just stumbled upon another game cam. Look, probably the same people. The other one. There's two now I've found. Good job I'm a honest guy, like, because somebody has bloody nicked them probably around here. I keep meaning to bring mine up. I've got one, I'm gonna stick it up somewhere. A bit more out the way than in here though. It's a bit too open for my liking. Well, you're in the deep. What's that then? Forestry, is it? S1. £2 signs. Random. Bloody dog's gone now, and she's it. Right, time to cross over.
Come on, hurry.
Well, that crossed over there. I'm gonna have a look up here. Bit of a wall by the looks of it. Yeah. That dog can smell that sheep. Oh yeah, that's a wall. Always amazes me. They build these walls in random bloody places. Oh well. I'll look down here. See what's going on. Dark. Looking straight. If you're going to be able to see much in here. Another big pile of stone here. Random. Old dwellings perhaps, I don't know. Strange, like. my torch on. Is that dark in here? It's like being on a bloody night hike. It's going down a bit. Going down a bit. It gets a bit lighter. These big old girls.
That. Hedgehog fungus. You can tell it's got the, it's like a hedgehog on the bottom. You can take an ant. Eating.
What I've done is just put them there for now because I haven't got nowhere to put them. I'll have to make sure I come back on this path. Pick them up on the way back. Look at the fungus we've got in there. There's quite a few around here. I'm growing there. A bit manky. Where's that dog? Yeah! Come here! Leave them sheep alone. I don't know why she's got such a fascination with sheep. Place here. Yeah. Pretty stodgy. Okay. Bit of a little landslide there at some point. Wait, come on. Come here. Stupid dog. Come on. Quick look up there. Oh. Guess what? I have no idea what that is. It's like hard. loads of it around here. Must be some kind of fungus. Fungi. If anyone knows, let me know. Oh, weird. This is, it's like solid. Weird, like. Some fungus. Fungi. Growing on this monster. A coral fungus. Again. Everywhere up here. That's a big old girl. That is a monster. It's so twisty. It's beautiful. Here. Come on. Someone's little shelter. Time for sleeping in that. That's it, back to the van. Whoa. Been a wet one. Whoa. Back to the van.